9. Good girl. Bring it back. Run again. Girl.
Let's do it again.
Is that thunder? Who's Grace taking a poop out there? She's taking big old.
What's the name of the dog?
Grace.
Grace. Oh, I don't want to video.
You do take a poo poo. Good girl. Ready? Ready?
Like, you drive us here, and he's like, yeah, I drove us here. And I'm like, you're driving home?
What, did you record that?
I'm gonna walk up to the beach. You wanna walk with me?
Yes.
I'm gonna record
I'll
stuff.
I'll probably ride somewhere else.
Ride somewhere else?
See, I told you.
You want cigarettes?
Yeah.
Let's go record the ocean water. Having a wonderful time.
Yeah.
I'm like, where are you going? What are you doing? All right. Stuart, what's this? What does it mean?
That is what we call in Florida the prehistoric sea turtle.
I actually did one. What is that, Stuart?
Nothing.
I thought you said it's a rat trap?
No.
There are rats on the island? What kind of rats?
Sea rats.
Sea rats?
Oh, sorry, those are the people that grew up here.
What'd you call me?
Hey, look, we could have a wedding reception up here. Oh.
Oh, they are mad. So
How can we make you a kiosk?
It's gonna be, I think I'm gonna wait like maybe three weeks to a month so I can collect enough stuff to put up, you know, so I don't go in there like, and it depends on the Sunday too, how things go, but I have a good feeling about my wind chimes.
Sean.
Yeah. What?
Don't let me be mean.
What time this Sunday?
From 10 a.m. to 4 p.m.
So from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. is your... 10 a.m. to 4 p.m.
No, you're going to have to just remember, read the paper, remember?
Okay.
Then relax, breathe, count to 10, count to 100 if you have to. Just go in your room.
Why are the car lights on?
My room is his room.
Well, go to your guys' room.
It's our room. It's our fucking house.
Right, so you...
Do you think he'll be chill once we get him out?
Well, hopefully just grab him and give him a big old smooch.
Maybe.
Give him a big old smooch and grab his boot and be like, let's go.
I want to go to bed.
Well, why can't you go to bed?
Well, no, that's what I'll say. Let's go to bed now.
Yeah, just say this. Yeah.
Ooh, honey, Miller's Dutch Kitchen.
Say, honey, let's go tuck ourselves in.
I'm gonna jam him in the shower.
That's bullshit. You guys fit in the shower together, me and David. I guess we're both a little extra heavy.
You both can't get in the shower?
We can, but we can't move once we're in there like statues. That's why every time we go to a hotel, we always get the handicap room. We're fucked up some rooms at the hotel.